The first thing you see when you start KNIME is the KNIME workbench. It consists of the KNIME Explorer, the Workflow Coach, the Node Repository, the Node Description, Workflow Editor, Outline, and Console sections. The welcome page is shown in the Workflow Editor when you first open KNIME. The welcome page contains the following sections: the intro section about getting started with KNIME, update information, where to go from here and most recently used workflows, the news section, tips and tricks, and a section to customize your welcome page. The intro section aims to get you started with KNIME as quickly as possible, pointing you in the right direction to find the information you might need when putting together your first workflow. If you would like us to send you information about getting started with KNIME, click here. This web form opens for you to enter your details. If you would like to receive other KNIME-related news, for example about events and courses taking place, mark yes, please let me know. We promise we will send only those emails that really are necessary to get you started. This link takes you to our Quick Start Guide. Use it any time as a quick reference to look things up when you are building your workflows. And here is a list of the 7 things to do after installing KNIME. Clicking this link takes you to our online learning hub with videos, ebooks, courses, and webinars. If you would like to register to receive announcements about KNIME Analytics Platform, other products, news updates and events, then click here to open the news registration form. Update information includes information about our most recent updates or new releases with links to the relevant download pages. You can use these boxes to quickly jump to different parts of KNIME Analytics Platform. Create a new workflow opens the new KNIME workflow wizard. Learning Hub takes you to the KNIME website with further links to information about getting started. Browse example workflows, get additional nodes and go straight to your workflows. The last link takes you to KNIME Cloud Server. This box here can be used as a quick access to your most recently used workflows. If you're using KNIME for the first time, this box might be empty. The news section here keeps you informed of our latest events, webinars, and courses. Tips and tricks give you hints about using KNIME more conveniently. At the bottom of the welcome page, you can customize what is shown here. Show intro text at next start, show update notifications at next start, show links and most recently used workflows at next start. If you want to close the welcome page, just click the check mark in the corner. If you want to open it again, go to the Help menu and select Welcome Page. That's all for now. We hope this has helped you become more familiar with the Welcome Page.